When reading with your children, it's not always necessary to sit. Read a book with action or active motions, and then have your child repeat the motions with their body. Count using your fingers and your toes, repeat basic sign language, play act the book, and copy the motions of the characters. Jump, bop, sing the words. Engage your child's mind and reinforce learning by using your body in an active way.